Hey everyone, it is Jonah, and I am back with another video. And today I'm going to be reacting to Alyssa Wray, and this is going to be her American Idol solo and duet round performances. And so in my power rankings, I had her really high up on my list. I thought that she's a very powerhouse voice, and she seems to always just know how to kill it when she's on stage. I think she's going to go pretty far on this show, and I can't wait to see what she does here. Before I get to this video, if you guys like American Idol and like my videos, please feel free to subscribe down below for more content. I would greatly appreciate it. And without further ado, let's get right into this video. Wow. I like how she's starting off the song in like kind of like a softer tone. We've heard a lot of her ability to belt and just wail in the high range, but we haven't heard a lot of that soft tone where she can just sound like these whisper notes a little bit. And I like that she has that in her arsenal. I think that it shows another side, another layer to her voice. And I want to hear what she does with the rest of it. I'm thinking that she may end up getting stronger throughout the rest of this performance. But yeah, it's amazing so far. Wow. Growl. The amount of control that she has on her voice is just really insane to me. I think that towards the end of that song, she was getting big, coming back down, getting big again, coming back down. Very amazing control in very good use of dynamics also, along with the control part of it. She added the little growl. The high note was on pitch. It kind of faltered for maybe a half a second, and then she got it back immediately. And just amazing. She held it out for a while too. Very amazing. She didn't seem like she was losing breath at all. And I think that she is a fantastic talent. And what she can do with her voice is just incredible, and I think that she's going to go really far on this show. That was an absolutely amazing performance to me. I just loved that she showed off all of her voice here. So yeah, let's see how she does with her duet.
Wow.
Alyssa!
Catherine McPhee.
My heart's beating so fast, I'm not going to lie.
Really? Oh my gosh, no.
I get to do a duet with Catherine McPhee.
Growing up, I would get in my mom's bed and watch American Idol. And I do remember when she was on the show, I just thought she was like this insane powerhouse.
Whatever you want from me, I'm giving you everything.
We're going to be singing I'm Your Baby Tonight by Whitney Houston, which I heard you didn't even really know, which made me shed a tear. Because that's how young you are.
How old are you?
19 and 10 days.
I wasn't quite. Ooh, we're both Aries.
Period!
Oh my god, is that a young person thing?
You're gonna go last order? I don't even know.
Well, I went down. Let's go back. Let's have it be really, really tight together.
Really tight.
And then the second time we do it, we can kind of make it a little bit more legato. Mm-hmm. You're gonna kill it, and I'm really excited to do this with you.
Me too. I'm stoked.
Period. Period. Did I use that properly?
You got it.
From the moment I saw you, I went out of my mind. Though I never believed it, ever say. But you got the magic, boy, that I just can't explain. Well, you got a way that you're making me feel. I can do anything for you, baby.
Yeah. Wow. Woo. Wow. Alyssa has such an amazing voice. Like I said, she has so much control, and she just stood there. She's a very big range, and she just literally just seems like limitless range to me. Like, she can just go higher and higher and higher, and it won't be an issue for her. She is absolutely incredible to me. I liked her solo a little bit better because I got to hear more of her voice, but she did a very good job harmonizing with Catherine here, and I think that Alyssa is going to go really far on this show, and I absolutely love this performance. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate it, and I'll be back with more videos later. Thank you guys for watching.